The English Cocker Spaniel is a medium-sized dog breed with long ears and a happy disposition. The Cocker in their name comes from their days of hunting woodcock in England, although English Cockers have been used to hunt many other types of birds as well. They make great companion dogs for people who can give them the exercise they need. Even apartment dwellers will love this affectionate and adaptable pup. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. More about this breed. What's the difference between an English Cocker and a Cocker Spaniel, you say? Not very long ago, American and English Cockers were considered to be the same breed. The decision to classify them as separate breeds was made in the 1930s when it became evident that Cocker Spaniels in the US were different than ones in England. One difference is size. The English Cocker Spaniel is larger than the American Cocker Spaniel. They also have different body types. And unlike the American Cocker, the English Cocker is likely to be found in the field alongside his cousins the Field Spaniel and the English and Welsh Springer Spaniels. The engaging English Cocker is happy and affectionate. He's a sturdy dog with a long, square muzzle, expressive eyes, long ears that reach the tip of his nose when pulled forward, and a docked tail. The English Cocker has a medium-length coat, although the English Cockers you see in the field have a shorter coat than those in the show ring. They are 14 to 17 inches tall at the shoulder and weigh between 26 and 34 pounds. History. Spaniels of varying sizes have been around for centuries. There are references to spaniels as far back as the works of Chaucer and Shakespeare. Spaniels come in two types, land spaniels and water spaniels. English Cockers are members of the land spaniel family. They take their name from the job they performed, which was to hunt woodcock, a type of gamebird. Until the past century, it wasn't unusual for a single litter of spaniels to have puppies of different sizes. Breeders would decide what use the puppies in their litters seemed most suited for, depending upon their size, muscle, intelligence, and stamina. Toward the end of the 19th century, however, British breeders began dividing the spaniels into specific breeds: English Springer, Welsh Springer, Cocker, Field, Sussex, Clumber, and Irish Water Spaniel. All spaniels that weighed less than 25 pounds were classified as Cocker Spaniels. There was some dispute, however, over some of the weight designations, so eventually it was decided that type should be more important than weight in determining the breed of the dog. In 1885, England's Spaniel Club was formed. One of the club's first tasks was to create breed standards for each of the different spaniel types. Size. Male English Cocker Spaniels stand 16 to 17 inches tall and weigh 28 to 34 pounds. Females are 15 to 16 inches tall and weigh 26 to 32 pounds. Personality. The English Cocker is described as merry and affectionate with an equable disposition. He's playful, trainable, and friendly toward people, although sometimes reserved with strangers and other dogs. English Cockers will bark to let you know someone's approaching, so they're good watchdogs, but as typical spaniels they'll happily show the burglar where the silver is. Like every dog, English Cocker Spaniels need early socialization exposure to many different people, sights, sounds, and experiences when they're young. Socialization helps ensure that your English Cocker puppy grows up to be a well-rounded dog. Coat color and grooming. English Cocker Spaniels have medium-long coats that are flat or slightly wavy, with a silky texture. The legs, chest, and belly are covered with longer hair called feathering, but not as much as that of their cousin, the American Cocker Spaniel. Feathering is more than decorative; it helps to protect the dog's body from scratches or other injuries as he makes his way through the field. English Cockers come in coats of many colors. Among them are party color, white with black, liver, or shades of red, solid black, liver, or shades of red, black and tan, and liver and tan. Any of the colors or patterns may come with tan points on the eyebrows, muzzle, throat, rump, and feet. Of all the English Cocker colors, blue roan is most popular. English Cockers enjoy the company of other dogs and can also get along fine with cats, especially if they're introduced at an early age. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.